With Spotify rolling out its video podcasting feature, you can now engage your audience more than ever. Watch this video to learn how to record and upload your video podcast to Spotify, whether you're recording in person or remotely, and I'll include some best practices to optimize your video. First, you have to record your video podcast. You can do this both if you're recording remotely or in person. If you're recording in person, set up your smartphone in a good spot to capture video content of the recording process. After you record, you'll need to sync up the high-quality audio to the high-quality video that you recorded on either your smartphone or your camera. A great way to do this is by clapping into the microphone before recording, and then later in post-production, you can sync up the audio to the visual of you clapping. An easier way to record video content is by recording remotely. This is actually better than recording in person because you, your guest, and your co-host will be looking directly into the camera, which gives your audience a feeling of being involved in the conversation rather than just watching it. When recording video content, make sure to have a distraction-free background and that the host's face is lit up properly. When deciding on a remote recording platform, consider the following. You want a platform that records locally on both you and your guest's computers so that any internet issues don't affect the final audio file. You also want to be able to download separate tracks for everybody involved in the session to make the editing process easier. You don't want your files to get compressed at all, and you want something that's easy to use. Riverside is a great choice for this because it makes the process super simple for both you and your guest. It also records locally on everybody's computer involved in the session, and then uploads that recording to the cloud so that any internet issues don't affect the final audio file. You can also directly upload your video content to Spotify through Anchor using the Riverside platform. I'll talk about this in a second. Getting your video on Spotify is really simple, but there are a couple things to note before getting into the uploading process. You do have to have Anchor by Spotify as your podcast hosting platform. It's very easy to switch from any other hosting site to Anchor. You simply just need to redirect your RSS feed, but the way to do this is going to be different based on your podcast hosting platform, so a simple Google search should help you figure out how to do this. You want to make sure that the aspect ratio of your video content is in landscape in order to publish to Spotify. If you have video editing capabilities, you can create an introduction video to go along with the audio of your podcast intro. You can also add in animations and infographics to make the video more engaging. When you're reviewing your recording, make notes of parts with exceptionally valuable content. Later on, you can use these videos as clips on social media to promote your show. If you're recording on Riverside, you can use our Mark a Clip feature. If you record in person or on any platform other than Riverside, then you'll have to gather your video content first and head over to anchor.fm. Sign up or sign in. Head to New Episode, Quick Upload, and upload your video file. Fill out all of the episode information and hit Publish. Your video podcast will now be available to watch on Spotify, and the audio from your podcast will be available on whatever streaming platforms you have linked to your Anchor account. Riverside is the video creation partner of Anchor, meaning that you can create your episodes on the Riverside platform and directly upload to Spotify through Anchor in just a few clicks. After you fully produce and design your episode on the Riverside platform, all you have to do is click the Spotify button on the export page and you will be redirected to Anchor, where you can add in your episode details and click Publish. If you want a full walkthrough of how you can completely produce and design your episode on the Riverside platform, then check out our Riverside and Anchor integration tutorial linked above. We hope this video has walked you through how to use Spotify's video podcast feature. Make sure you subscribe to our channel to be notified every time we post a new video. And if you want to upgrade your video podcast, then check out this playlist of videos next, where we'll give you a whole bunch of tips on how you can boost your podcast to the next level.